everyone, welcome to Title Trivia. Today, our topic is Living Close, and with me, I have three
people. Yeah, how are we supposed to play?
Shut up. With me, I have Stephen Dumont, I have Luco, and then I have Brady. So, okay. No.
Pulp Fiction, Charlie Sheen.
Dude, I swear to God.
The Sixth Sense.
Yep.
I don't know the character though.
We don't have.
You just need to know the name of the movie.
Oh sweet.
All right. Meeting. I mean, you guys can just hear it, I guess.
Is this like South Park?
Nope.
It did sound like it though.
Yeah, I thought it was South Park.
I'm not. It's the actual quote hasn't come yet.
Oh.
Hey, keep going.
Oh.
Okay. I'll pause when the
Should
quote
I,
comes.
Should I? No, you're done.
I'll pause it when the quote comes.
You know what it is, don't you?
Yeah.
Is it a new world?
No. Sure. You shouldn't. You guys should know this.
Don't do that. You're interrupting me. Steven, do you have a guess?
No.
Steven, press it.
Can I?
Is that Titanic?
Yes.
That's what I was gonna guess, but I was
can
like,
I still get the point?
No.
Get you down. You know what you gotta do.
I don't want to know what you gotta do.
Nemo.
Keep swimming.
Yep.
I heard Dory, and I was like, it's gotta be.
I heard the. Wow. I heard this dad. I'm like, heard this voice.
But not get you down.
Oh, here we go.
My mom always said, lie.
Forrest
no!
Gump!
He unplugged mine! He
you
literally.
Have it, you can have it. You
I was about to say, it's Forrest Gump. You literally unplugged mine. That is bull.
Carpe diem. Let's seize the day. Very good.
Is it Full Metal Jacket?
No.
No.
I can keep playing
is
more.
Meeks. Another unusual name.
Chris?
Yeah, come on.
Seize the day. Gather ye rosebuds while ye may.
Oh, no, 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 it's not.
Why does the writer use these lines?
If they guess it wrong, I can't guess it.
No.
Not for a point.
Thank you for playing anyway. Because we are food for worms, lads.
Can I tell him the answer?
I know what it is.
Because believe it or not, each and every one of us in this room is one day going to stop
something
breathing.
Watery.
Just watch the
turn cold and die.
Yeah, no, right? Like, you hear it and you're just like, yep.
Guess for me. No, can you not guess for him?
Yes,
that's not how that works.
I'll do it.
Do you guys not know it?
No.
The Dead Poets Society.
Come on. Oh my lord.
After I heard Robin Williams say.
It's Robin Williams.
No, when I heard Robin Williams say Carpe Diem, I knew.
Hey, if you haven't seen every single
your
Robin
father
Williams.
Would be disappointed.
Yeah.
You're a disappointment.
Hey, baby, won't you look my way?
Pirates of the Caribbean?
No.
Okay.
The quote is, we're going to need a bigger boat if you do not hear it correctly.
I didn't even
I have a guess that might be dumb.
Oh, I know.
Just guess.
Press
Jaws.
Yeah, that's right. That's Jaws.
If you didn't say Jaws, I was going to say Jurassic Park.
I guess. I can't really find this one.
Field of Dreams.
Yep.
If you build it,
what?
They will come.
Yep. That was pretty impressive. I would not have gotten that.
It was really hard showing you guys that one because it was like a whisper in the background.
Good job. That's...
If you build it,
yeah.
Go.
Why are you doing that?
Are you sure nobody's follow us?
That would be inconceivable.
Despite what you think, you will be caught. And when you are, the prince will see you all hanged.
Are you sure nobody's follow us?
If I told you it would...
Is it Narnia?
No.
Nope. The main quote in there was inconceivable.
Oh
my
god!
Oh no! I'm going insane!
No!
I'm going insane! If they don't get this, if people don't get this, I'm going to have a freaking
heart
attack.
The whole clip? Yeah. I'll play the rest for you. Only if it will load.
I couldn't even hear
it's
the
so
main quote.
I missed. Absolutely, totally, and in all other ways, inconceivable.
Oh, Princess Bride.
Yes, I missed. I couldn't even hear the quote.
No,
like,
I just needed the voice.
I'm going to have.
My dad literally has a shirt where it just.
I have the. I like the original. Like,
all right, we're gonna end. This is our last one.
Wait, what's the score?
I'm not telling you.
I believe I can fly.
You're killing me, Smalls.
Sandlot.
Sandlot.
Oh no!
How can I have some more of nothing?
I heard the first part of it and I thought this might be the Sandlot, but I didn't know.
When I heard, can I have some more nothing?
That's
how can
right
I have some
movie.
More nothing?
So what's the score?
Time to announce the winner. For our winner of this title trivia, by 1 point, is Brady. But it was possible.
I had maybe for like a shout out or something.
Alright.
Yeah, I won!
This is terrible.
This was filmed on a separate date, February 27th.
No way!
Wow, man.
Alright, I assume you're done, right?
Alright.